Hi, I'm Gideon. I'm the CEO of eyeSight Technologies, and I'm here to explain how we're doing gesture interaction using AMD GPUs. So I'll show you a first example how actually I can interact with this media player just by tracking my finger movements. So I can start, stop, and go to the home screen. And all with a click of the finger. And here we have a very cool kind of augmented reality that we have these nice little monsters tracking my hands in space. You can see very good depth. Although we use a single camera, you can see how the characters grow in the depth. They can speak to each other, can move freely on the screen. And that's again using a machine vision algorithm that is tracking the object, which is my hands in this case, and then we overlay these beautiful creatures. I showed you the long range kind of capabilities, medium to long range. And what we have here is an app that again will be using AMD GPUs for tablets, where you can easily control with a wave of the hand any application in multiple directions. Here I'm controlling any PDF, and you can see how easy the movement is. What we're doing with AMD, we are developing the same algorithm, but taking it to the next level using the power of GPU compute, bringing very high performance, high frame per second, long range finger tracking, looking at dual cameras, depth capabilities, a whole variety of new solutions, and embedding them on the APUs, bringing great experience to the marketplace.